Just came from a long day of work. All I want to do is relax and have a casual game of Call of Duty, my guy. Let's see how this working, man. Let's do this.
Facts.
How? Bro, how?
You're taking Bravo.
I don't make any s- Yo, come on, bro. Yo, whatever, bro.
Losing A.
Yo, I just did good on the last game. Is this why I'm getting punished like that? Oh, come on, bro. This map is horrible.
Securing C. Bravo lockdown.
Now I can see it. All this move is like you, bro. The knowledge that you have.
Even the best laid plans fail. They got us BND.
Cause that's what y'all wanted, right? That's what y'all wanted, right? Another year, another failure, right? Yeah, right? And you know what's crazy? This year Call of Duty wasn't even that bad, bro. It's all the skill-based matchmaking that you guys got in the game. Ain't nobody wanna play in esports, bro! Ain't nobody wanna play in esports! Everybody just wanna sit down and have a casual game. Activision, what are y'all doing? What happened to the days when you used to call up your bro, sit down, talk about your problems, while playing a few games, beating a couple noobs? Why am I sweating every game? I didn't ask for this. Why have I been playing on a new lobby? I want some revenge every time I get lost. What are y'all doing? But I get it. It's all about the skins this year, right? That's what we care about, right? Look at my boy, man. Look at my boy. My boy's stressed out. When you're playing these games, we're supposed to lose stress. He's stressed out. Thank you so much, Activision. Y'all did it again.